On May 17, 1983, the New York Islanders became the second franchise in NHL history to win four consecutive Stanley Cups.
We had a great team. Coming into form and continuing the way we did, unprecedented.
16 players played on all four teams. I know that's a record.
We knew each other. It's tougher today because you can't keep your team together. You can't let guys really get the bond that we had.
Mike Bossy's second straight cup-winning goal propelled New York to a sweep of the Edmonton Oilers.
The Oilers were supposed to take over as Stanley Cup champions that year, and we beat them in four straight games. And when we beat the Oilers, we beat the best in the league.
We got four rings, and it was a hell of an accomplishment. It was a hell of a team. There'll never be another team that does it, flat out. We're the best team there ever was.